got up there to do a speech at the end of his 8 weeks and said it was the first time he'd ever been unconditionally loved. And so from then on out, I decided I was going to use dogs to help my patients.